we envisioning a world which is really on just a pause button, which means that you click that button and everything comes back just the way it was. Unfortunately, having studied a few pandemics across the globe, I don't particularly envision this to be a pause button that if we click on is going to all resume into normal, into what we knew as normal. And just like a graffiti on a Hong Kong wall said, we probably should not even come back to the normal, because that's what that was a part of the problem initially. So one is, are we at the brink of conceiving what we think is a new economic model or a new economic reality in supply chains?